Hey, what's going on? Now we're going to be changing the crank sensor. I'm sorry, the cam sensor. Sits right here in the front. Best thing you need for that, pass-through ratchet, or is it a 13-inch deep well? Oh, before it started. Still got those same little clips. Pull them completely out. Start removing it. Some odd reason. That's the old one. This is the new one. It's similar. It takes a little finagling to get in, but it goes in eventually. But any questions, send me an email. Put it in the comment section. Like, share, subscribe. Thanks again.